Welcome to the Fanily!
Hey guys, I have the Predator 4 movie collection on Blu-ray and digital that includes Predator, Predator 2, Predators, and The Predator, which is the newest movie from, I think, last year? 2018? Yeah, 2018. So this is not a super new set, but it's pretty newish. And it said it included some cards, so that's mainly what I'm gonna get into today. Just show you real quick. It's got the info for the movies on the inside, and here are the Blu-rays for The Predator, Predators, Predator 2, and Predator, the original movie with Arnold Schwarzenegger. And then we have more movie info over here, which is really just who's in the movie more than anything. And no, I used those codes, so sorry, nobody's getting them. Now, for these exclusive cards, let's see. Used to be really good at sliding these pieces off without ripping it, but this one's taped kind of tight. Ooh, it's actually trying to rip the card at the back here. Urgh. My anal retentive collecting will not let me rip open this piece of needless packaging. Just a little scooch here and a little scooch there, and before you know it, it'll be 3 days later. All right, now I've got my fingerprints all over these nice glossy cards. So it looks like the cards it came with are the posters for the different movies, which is pretty cool. I don't know if I ever saw Predators. I know I haven't seen The Predator yet, that's why I bought these. And then on the back I see, that's my new suit, Bubba. I assume these are movie lines. Goes with The Predator. Now let's find a way off this effing planet. Predators. Want some candy? Predator 2, hunting season opens again. I had some video games for Predator that were pretty good. Get to the choppa! From, of course, Predator 1, soon the hunt will begin. So if you were curious about how large those cards were, or if you wanted to buy this set because of the cards, they are about the size of the Blu-ray case. So I hope that's been helpful. I gotta nudge this thing right back on where it came from because anal retentive powers await. I think it went this way though. The poor kid in the Korean sweatshop just did not think about this well when he put these on. All right, oh, it goes on so much easier than it comes off. All right, well, thank you, cards. Although I didn't put them back in the right order, no! Oh well, I'll have to find a way to survive. Thanks for watching, everybody. You've had McGann, and we'll see you next time, family members!
If you had fun watching today's video, don't forget to subscribe so that you can see more, and let us know in the comments what other toy videos you might want to see in the future. Also, don't forget to check out our other channel, The Fangirl, where we talk about all kinds of movies, TV shows, and even books and comics. But viewer discretion is advised. See you next time, Fanily members!